Sunrise isn't for another few hours.
Yeah.
Mount Hakami. Here on the mountain, water itself was revered and worshipped. Souls come from the water, and it's where they return to in death. Souls are born of water, and water is what they revert to. To seek death in the waters of the mountain was to be reborn, a means to a proper death.
Yeah!
And in order to preserve the water's purity, shrine maidens were chosen to be immortal flowers, human sacrifices, or pillars offered up to the water. They were placed inside those black boxes.
Thank you.
Hisoka, Yuri, Miyu, Miku, Rui. I was right to bring them back. But what will happen when the mountain loses its pillars?